WinCloud's dashboard is a cloud monitoring tool, a platform displaying distributed machines data on the browser. This tutorial shows how to connect HMI to WinCloud and then send HMI data to dashboard. You need to activate dashboard feature on HMI first to use this feature. Go to www.wincloud.net to log in with your WinCloud account. If you own the domain, you can log in as an administrator where username is admin. If you get the account from a domain creator, ask the creator whether your account is a super user or a user account. An admin or a super user has all permissions in WinCloud. A user account is allowed access only to HMIs for which it has permission in WinCloud. You can go to Permission Management page to view your HMI permissions. Here I'm using an admin account to log in. There are three parts to send machine data to dashboard. The first part is to create tags in WinCloud's data source. The second part is to sync the tags on WinCloud with the actual registers in EasyBuilder Pro. The third part is to display tag values on dashboard using widgets. Let's go to data source to create some tags. This is where to manage the data to be displayed on dashboard. Here I can define the tags from machine's online status to OEE of machines. In data source, you can choose a simulation or an actual HMI. If I create tags in simulation, I need to run online simulation in EasyBuilder Pro. If I create tags in an actual HMI, I need to download the EasyBuilder Pro project into that HMI. Let's choose an actual HMI here. Click Edit in the upper right corner of the page. And then click Add Tag. Enter appropriate tag names so that when the tags are synced in EasyBuilder Pro, the HMI designer can map the tags with the registers directly by seeing the tag name. Select the correct data type of the tag. Let me choose Yes to enable History tag. Data of the History tags will be saved in WinCloud for a year. Only the data of History tags can be used in dashboard's trend widget. If you use simulation in data source, the history tag and trend widget are not supported. Let's go back to data source. The interval column shows the data refresh rate on dashboard. You can set between 5 seconds to 60 seconds. Click Save button to save the tags. Now we have created tag in data source. We have created the tags in data source. Now we're going to map those tags with registers to send real-time HMI data to dashboard. Launch EasyBuilder Pro and select your HMI model. Note that only CMDX models support dashboard feature. Go to WinCloud tab and click Dashboard. Enable Dashboard and click Login. Here I'm using admin account to login. Every time I close EasyBuilder Pro, my WinCloud account will be logged out. Make sure that the status address is not used elsewhere in the project. After logging, click Sync on the right. The HMIs in your WinCloud domain will be shown in a list. If you use a user account, you can only see HMIs you have permission. Choose the HMI whose tags I just created in data source. Click Sync on the right. The tag I just created will be shown here. Press OK. Here you can see the HMI information and the tag in data source. Double-click on the tag or click Setting on the right to change the register. Once I finish the Easy Builder Pro part, download the project to HMI, and then the tags will be sent to WeintCloud. If you create tags on simulation in WeintCloud, please run online simulation in Easy Builder Pro instead of downloading the project to HMI. Now the tags in data source are mapped with actual registers on HMI. I can make a dashboard using the widgets for monitoring data. Go to Project in WeintCloud, click Create New Project in the upper right corner. Name the project. Drag a widget element to the canvas to make a dashboard. Choose the text created in data source. Click Publish in the upper right corner. I can decide who can see my dashboard. Here I'm choosing anyone with the link can view. Click Publish. Anyone who has the link can view my dashboard. Here I use CMP Viewer to show the POC data changing on the HMI. And we can see the data is updated on the trend widget. In this tutorial, I have demonstrated how to send machine data to WeintCloud and view the data on dashboard. About dashboard, we will have another tutorial to talk about more details. Thank you for watching.